Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, my friends, for joining me again on this vlog. I am Hasrizal from Nays, Ireland. Today in this vlog, I would like to share with you a very short preface from this favorite book I just recently got, and that is Between Parent and Teenager by the late Dr. Haim G Ginott. This is a very good book. It's very old, printed from 1969. Let us take a look at the preface written by the author. Page 11. A day comes in any parent's life when there is a sudden realization, my child is a child no longer. This is a unique moment of elation and fear. There is joy in seeing our seed, a sapling. There is also apprehension. No longer can we protect him from all winds. No longer can we stand between him and the world to shield him from life's dangers. From now on, he must face unavoidable challenges unaccompanied by us. There is also conflict. As parents, our need is to be needed. As teenagers, their need is not to need us. This conflict is real. We experience it daily as we help those we love become independent from us. This can be our finest hour. To let go when we want to hold on requires utmost generosity and love. Only parents are capable of such painful greatness. Very well written. I always imagine our relationship with our children like the coconut on the tree. The fruit is hanging on top of the tree, but not for a very long time. After a while, the fruit will fall from the tree to the ground and grow as an independent young tree. The tree might be still very close to yourself and still living a little bit under your shadow, but we need to realize that it is no longer part of us, and it needs enough room to grow as another tree independently. So I still remember when I wrote my first book in 2008, I think I wrote somewhere in that book saying that in Islam, we use the term mukallaf, meaning that when we nurture and we help our children grow, we are helping them to prepare themselves to become mukallaf. Someone who takes his or her own responsibility in the near future. And because of that, we need to find ways to help them regulate themselves in a lot of things. You cannot always protect them, try to control them, to make decisions for them. When the time comes, it is very challenging because when your children were younger, you knew that they were not mature enough to understand a lot of complicated things in this life. You want to share with them a lot of things and wisdoms. So you patiently wait until they grow a little bit older and you also grow older. And let's say at the age of 40s, like I myself now, you have a lot of things in your mind. You have some wisdoms that you want to share with them. But suddenly you will realize that at that stage, your need is to be needed, but their need is not to need you. At that time, you realize that your teenage kids might, or perhaps most of the time, prioritize and trust their friends more than you. You can never be smart enough for them. At least that's the impression that you might get. You need to find a way to maintain being connected to them, although they are not in favor of remain connected with you, especially when social media, phones, computers, and etc. are pulling them away from you, not just by their actual friends, but the world totally is working towards pulling themselves away from you. In our culture, there is an old proverb saying, it's like pulling a hair from the flower. You don't want to spill the flower, but at the same time, you don't want the hair to be disconnected or broken off. So you have to be very careful and patient at pulling and pushing somehow. So I hope there is something that we can learn from the preface. Inshallah, from time to time, I will share more with you, some wisdoms, lessons that we can get from this book. I really hope that more and more parents can read this book, because there are so many books, articles, vloggers, a lot of resources discussing about parenting for young parents, parenting young kids. But when your children become adults, become teenagers, that is where the real conflict coming in, where parents can be very lonely for not having enough support. Or perhaps even some parents totally give up because there's nothing much that you can do to compete with the entire world. Let us support each other, walk through this painful journey hand in hand. Hopefully, we can learn from each other. So don't forget to share your comment. Thank you. We'll see you again. Bye-bye.